And this time, I will give you one final opportunity to judge who will be crowned the queen of the band for Carnival 1995. I'll bring them all on stage for you once again, as you get the final opportunity to judge them yourself. Put your hands together and welcome on stage contestant number one from WT Network. Let's hear it for Donna Ross, A Glimpse of the Sun. All right, contestant number two from Francis Redhead and Associates. Let's say for Susan Cox, doing for you, Butterfly, Susan Cox. Contestant number three from the band Osbert Francis and Associates. Let's say for Lisa Jacob, Jewel in the Sky. Say what? Let's say for contestant number four from Huggins Northern Stars and Associates, Quinn Warner, the musical fairy princess. Let's say for Julianne Hall. All right, Nelson Raybon, you're asked to go to the gate immediately. Nelson Raybon, please go to the gate immediately. Put your hands together for contestant number five from Everett Williams and Associates, Quinn Ayama Johnson, doing for you Love of Colors. Love of Colors. All right, contestant number six from Andre Gavi and Associates, Queen Arlene Archibald, doing for you Reflections. Woo! And contestant number seven from Grenfell Comancheros and Associates, let's hear it for Susan Stewart, The Majestic Waterfall. Woo! Say what? As the seven beauties parade across the stage in the splendor and color, only one, will be crowned queen of the band 1995. take the order of disappearance. Queen number one from WT Network, Miss Donna Rush, the glimpse of the sun. Put your hands together for her. She takes away off stage, miss. A glimpse of the sun. Contestant number two from the band Francis Redhead and Associates, Miss Susan Hawk, doing for you Butterfly, Butterfly. Let's say it for Susan, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Butterfly. For the seven beautiful young ladies, one of them only will be crowned queen tonight. Who is the queen? Oh gosh, all you're there, yes. I want to get a preview. Who is the queen tonight? Too much of all you're talking at the same time. I'm getting confuffled here.